Welcome to the installation training video for the GCTBZ48 Go Control Battery Powered Z-Wave Thermostat. Before removing the existing thermostat, first make sure that the existing heating, ventilation, and air conditioning system, or HVAC, works correctly. And using your user guide, verify that your thermostat will be compatible with your current HVAC system. Next, disconnect the power from the HVAC system and label each of the wires, and feel free to use the labels provided with the thermostat. When mounting the thermostat, first push down on the thumb tab to remove the back panel and mount the back panel to the wall. Ensure that the thermostat panel is secure by using the provided anchors and Phillips screws. Once mounted, find the appropriate wiring setup in the TBZ48 installation guide. Once the wiring is complete, attach the front panel to the back panel. Insert the batteries by first prying off the front of the front panel with your fingernails at the bottom of the case cover. Put in 4 AA batteries and replace the front panel case. Lastly, test the heating and cooling to make sure that all of the functions of the HVAC system are working correctly. For further system configuration, please refer to your GCTBZ48 installation and operation guide. Congratulations! You have successfully installed the Go Control TBZ48 Z-Wave thermostat. This video is intended for use by a fully qualified and licensed electrician and in accordance with the National Electric Code and local regulations. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website at nortechcontrol.com.